It is public health malpractice. And so we are issuing guidance to every community, every municipality, every county in Florida to stop adding fluoride to their community water systems. And I will tell you that the data that we have, the studies that we have, primarily are focused on pregnant women and children. Those are clearly the most sensitive and vulnerable populations for fluoridation in terms of these adverse neuropsychiatric effects. But I personally, in my family, we've pulled back in terms of sources of fluoride because we're concerned about the effects in adults also.